they've denied it. They've denied it. I mean, if there's any substance to any such allegations, I think the best way to proceed is to conduct investigations.
But
well, those are not for me to decide. I mean, I think that the matters are still outplay, and the minister has denied it flatly. I have full confidence in the minister in my ministry, and I don't think he will ever be involved in any such conduct. And early days yet.